Step back in time to Heliopolis, one of ancient Egypt's most sacred cities, known as the Cradle of the Gods. It was the center of worship for the sun god Ra. This city, now mostly lost beneath modern Cairo, was a hub of theological and philosophical thought. Its temples and obelisks were marvels, attracting pilgrims and scholars. Pharaohs often associated themselves with Heliopolis to legitimize their rule, underscoring its spiritual significance in Egyptian culture.